Meghan, Duchess of Sussex's dad Thomas says he loves her very much days after letter shock. Thomas Markle has told reporters he is very sad after the latest public fight with his daughter, Meghan, and says he wants her to know one thing. Meghan, Duchess of Sussex's dad has insisted he loves his daughter very much days after their family feud erupted. According to The Sun, Thomas Markle, 74, revealed he was very sad over the pair's turbulent relationship that saw him release a letter the Duchess of Sussex wrote him, begging him to stop victimizing her. Mr. Markle, who lives in Mexico, said he had been left devastated by the handwritten letter where Meghan told him her heart had been broken into a million pieces. But speaking to media as he left a store in Rosarito, the dad insisted, "I love my daughter very much. I'm very sad." Meghan's family drama this week peaked, just months before the Duchess is due to give birth to her first child. More, Meghan begs dad to stop victimizing her. More, Meghan's dad preparing to expose her. The existence of the letter Meghan wrote to her dad was revealed by five anonymous friends who said the 37-year-old had reached out to her dad after her May wedding to Prince Harry. The former actress asked for her father to stop speaking to the media, particularly about Prince Harry, but was said to be distraught when he replied asking for a photo shoot to prove to the world they had reconnected. Thomas Markle then released excerpts of the letter, with Meghan writing, "Your actions have broken my heart into a million pieces, not simply because you have manufactured such unnecessary and unwarranted pain, but by making the choice to not tell the truth as you are puppeteered in this. Something I will never understand." Even Hollywood star George Clooney, who was among the throng of A-listers invited to the royal wedding, has weighed in, saying Meghan was being vilified like Princess Diana. But Good Morning Britain host Piers Morgan hit back, saying, he opening bracket Clooney closing bracket is wrong to blame the media for negative headlines driven largely by Meghan's own family. They are the ones vilifying her because she has disowned them all, and they understandably feel hurt about that. Mr. Markle could now face legal action after leaking the contents of the letter to the press. Under UK law, Meghan owns the copyright of the handwritten letter which was published, with Kensington Palace believed to be taking legal advice over the matter. In the note, the US actress criticized his wayward behavior and accused him of creating so much pain. She also suggested her dad has been exploiting her relationship with Prince Harry in the explosive note. And it has now emerged that palace aides are believed to be taking legal advice before the Duchess of Sussex decides whether to take action, reports The Telegraph. In her letter, Meghan also referred to the CCTV footage incident which proved her dad staged pre-wedding photographs with the press in America. She also pleaded with her dad to stop lying and accused him of fabricating stories to manufacture a fictitious narrative. Thomas' daughter Samantha, 53, described the letter as being so nasty and added her dad is prepared to release more of it. Harry and Meghan are expected to move to Frogmore Cottage in Windsor before the arrival of their first child.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.